Sattaya, working as General Manager Projects Planning in the Singareni Collieries Company Limited. The Singareni Collieries Company Limited is a government company. Since its inception in 1923 in the erstwhile dynasty of Nizam, and subsequently after independence, it is a state public sector company having 51% equity of state government and 49% equity of the central government. SCCL is also formulating large scale mining plans and implementing the projects by an ISO certified project planning department so far, and prepared about 135 mining plans and mine closure plans both for Singareni Collieries Company Limited and also to the other coal companies in India. About 317 feasibility reports also prepared by Singareni Collieries Project Planning Department till date. The department is functioning with 30 qualified multidisciplinary executives from mining, survey, electrical, mechanical, civil, industrial engineering, economists, finance managers, geologists, geoscientists, etc. in the department. The department is also provided with a spacious building and with beautiful workspace for the executives working in the department, with air conditioning facility and beautiful soundproof systems, etc., soundproof rooms in a best environment friendly area at Kothagudam. The department is also provided with all softwares that are being used in the mining, mostly the softwares of Carlson, AutoCAD, MineX and Civil 3D. Also the softwares like Flat 2D, Air Mode, Hydrogeological Model, etc. are being used in mine planning department. It is in formulation of the projects, the project planning department is supported by a well-established ISO certified exploration division headed by GM Exploration, ISO certified environment department and NABET accredited department headed by General Manager Environment and team, ISO certified R&D department, ISO certified quality department, finance and accounts department, marketing department, survey department, estates department wherein land acquisition and mining leases are being dealt, forestry department, plantation and reclamation is being dealt, corresponding area of the mines where the area general manager and function departments are there, the plan, area planning cells are also there for every area, headed by SO2GM, area survey officer and the concerned project officer, area E&M engineer. 4 persons at every area and HRD department at the corporate. SCCL is always at forefront in adopting latest technologies of the mining industry in the globe, and the capacity enhancement is also being done for the optimum utilization basing on CMPDA equipment norms. The equipment so far, the technology so far introduced in the company is the high generation, high capacity long wall technology at Adriala, Then high capacity rope, hydraulic shovels in important projects like PKOC at Manguru, RGOC 3 at Ramagundam, RGOC 1 at Ramagundam. Input crushing technology at RGOC 2 Ramagundam, crushing and conveying of ore burden. And high capacity coal evacuation dispatch systems at Sattupalli, Rudrampur, SRP and RG regions. The mobile crushers, diesel operated underground equipment, etc. are being the key mining technologies that are being operated in Singareni. SCCL is pioneering implementing a information technology in the mining and has so far implemented successfully DGPS survey, 3D laser scanners, LiDAR systems, AutoCAD, Carlson, truck loading dispatch systems, RFID, GPS, web portal, GIS, etc. Apart from SAP being the main platform, ERP, SAP, ERP, and has recently introduced drones also for taking the photographs of the every project and getting the volumetric data from the photos for the planning and other purposes. As a part of diversification, initially I told that Singareni Collieries has established 2 × 600 megawatts thermal power plants and successfully operating in the number 2 position in the country in the government sectors of the thermal power plants being operated in India, achieving a PLF, power plant load factor of 0.91, and also planned for establishing 300 megawatts of solar power plants, of which 219 megawatts have been already established and 81 megawatts is under process of commissioning. Apart from this, 4 POV plants have been established and producing about 6,000 cubic meters of processed OB every day, which is being used for the purpose of serving in underground mines at Bhopalpalli, Srirampur, Ramagundam areas, and they are being successfully operated since last 6 years. SCCL is striving hard to achieve real-time planning, real-time capturing of the mining activities right from drilling, blasting to accordingly a tender is under formulation and either a lot of in the limited inquiry and the world reputed bidders have been approached and shortlisted to 3 bidders, and we are most likely expecting that that will be implemented in the 5 projects of 3 regions where the real time data will be coming onto the dashboards of every 100 mining executives for decision making purposes in the fields of production, in the fields of quality, in the fields of safety, in the fields of cost control, and in the field of diesel consumption point of view, and all these data is going to be utilized in the digital transformation process which is undertaken by Singareni and will be expected by April 2022-23 for initiating in those 5 projects and extending subsequently to the entire organization mines by the team who gets trained during this 2 years period from 2022-23 to 2023-24. So with all these things, SCCL is looking forward to have a best designed and planned operation of the mines for the optimum utilization of the its benchmark figures.